We're here this evening at the Cathedral Church of St. John the Divine in New York City for the annual Halloween Extravaganza. Around 3,000 people at each of two showings gather in this massive space for the event. Being the largest Gothic cathedral in the world, this is a great space for this show. Here's some pre-show entertainment. Then there's an old silent movie shown. Tonight is a 1922 classic, Nosferatu. It's accompanied by the great organ. Then the highlight of the evening, the March of the Ghouls. These are really great costumes and wonderful acting. It's accompanied by Tim Blomfield playing the great Aeolian Skinner organ. Thank you. those are some highlights from this year's Halloween extravaganza at the Cathedral Church of St. John the Divine in New York City. If you weren't able to make it to the performance this year, perhaps you'll come next.